said use this gate, use the west gate, use the west gate. That's why we came here. Last day we promised from there only.
I think he's a world class batsman, and he knows what dimensions are there on the ground as well. And even at Wankhede, when he goes out to bat, he keeps it very simple, and the same thing he has been carrying to Abu Dhabi as well. Yeah, the boundaries are big, but I don't think there was any drastic change in his batting. He just kept things very, very simple, played his natural game, what he is known for, and the result is there in front of you.
I think it's very unfair to judge him right now. He's just off quarantine. He's literally at 3:34 is when he got permission to come and play the match itself. So, you know, we're just happy to have him. I don't think this is a game where we need to judge him at all. Just the fact that, you know, he's a world champion bowler. I think, from whatever I've heard and seen, he's one of the best going around in the world. I trust him completely. I'm sure he'll come good.